Check the mic and make sure it sound right, boys.
Hi there, we're back again with another interesting video. This video is about top 7 best Turkish drama series of Burak Ulusoy you must watch. Burak Ulusoy is a Turkish actor, architect, graphic designer, photographer and a magazine cover model. He has been called Turkey's hottest multi-talent in one of his magazine covers. He has almost 15 years of career and played in many successful projects in both TV series and movies. Before starting the video, subscribe to the channel and click the bell icon to receive notifications of new similar videos. So guys, let's start without wasting any more time. Number 7. Old Story. In Old Story TV series story, you'll watch a wonderful detective story with a psychological twist. Mete is a little boy when his father is killed before his eyes. He neither sees the murderers nor understands the reason behind this murder. After his father's death, he starts to live together with his grandmother and tries to have a normal life. 14 years later, Mete becomes a young man who has a modest life. Mete will revenge of the death from his father and fight alone against a big mafia. Number 6. 8th Day. In 8th Day TV series story, you'll watch how perfect life of Bahar changes dramatically when her mother disappears mysteriously. On her way to investigate the suspicious death of her mother, Bahar meets Ozan. Ozan is actually one of the traitors that have attacked Bahar, but he introduces himself as an innocent man who reluctantly enters into this chaos. Ozan saves Bahar's life and wins her trust. Number 5. My Daughter. My Daughter TV series is a father and daughter story. The series shows us what a father can do for his daughter and the things that he leaves behind. The story is about an 8-year-old girl who, unlike her peers, has a very clear perception and a strong sense of empathy. It beautifully shows how one can change and transform life even without money and without means, just with true love and sincerity. Many lessons in life are gained through this series. Truth and lies, good and evil, love and hate, endurance and persistence, and not giving up under impossible extreme situations. Number 4. The Great Seljuks, Guardians of Justice. After the massive success of Dilli's Ertuğrul, TRT1 is airing another great Turkish historical series, The Great Seljuks. It is a high-budget historical Turkish drama which screens the achievements of Seljuk Empire. From the beginning episodes of The Great Seljuks, it started getting huge response and viewership from both national and international fans of Turkish series. Number 3. North South. In Kuzey Güney TV series story, you will explore a story of two brothers who have opposite characters. Kuzey and Güney are brothers, yet they cannot be more different, both in character and also in their perception. Much like their names, they are North and South. While the older brother Güney strives in school and is the general good boy next door, his younger brother is nothing like him. He is wild and unpredictable. Despite their differences, the desperate brothers still fall in love with the same girl, Cemre, who has just moved into the neighborhood. Number 2. The Saint. The Saint Turkish TV series tells a passionate but impossible love story. Indeed, the TV series is a story of love and revenge. Malik is a girl whose life has been destroyed by the Alperlar family, which is a powerful mafia family. With her current name as Azize, she achieved to keep up in order to be able to protect her brother, who is the only thing she has in the world. Moreover, she is a strong woman who left all her past behind and built a new life for herself. Number 1. Love Once Again. In Love Once Again TV series story, you'll explore the life of Faith and Zeynep, who pretend to be a married couple. Zeynep is a young girl who lives happily with his father and aunt together. When she finds her first love, she decides to follow it no matter what. Faith, on the other hand, is a young man who comes from a well-known Turkish family. He is not happy with his life because he does not feel that he is free. He is engaged with a girl whom he does not love just because his family wants him to do that. That's it for this video. Hope to see you back soon for more. Thank you so much for watching.